Miss Honeycomb. Welcome to my hive. Can I offer you a snack?
Well, I'm a bit hungry. Sounds good.
You should know what this is, Miss.
Honeycomb, my favorite.
That's right. Honeycomb is made from wax by bees working inside the hive. It's this wax honeycomb that bees use to store their honey.
Yes, and as you know, Bee, there are also worker bees outside the hive foraging for nectar in order to make all that honey.
Honey is a great food source for bees because it's high in sugar and gives them much-needed energy to survive the winter months.
I'm very curious, Bee. How do bees make honey?
The female worker bee flies from flower to flower, searching for nectar. She is called a forager. Once she finds some, she'll extend her tube-like tongue into the flower. Think of it like a giant straw that can suck up all the nectar right into her honey stomach. A bee's honey stomach is where all the magic happens. It is filled with enzymes that will break down the nectar into the proper molecular formula needed to convert it to honey. It's science! While this reaction is happening, our little forager flies back to her colony, where she is greeted by her friends, otherwise known as processor bees. She gladly hands over her sugary collection, and the processor bees go to work. When ready, they fill one of the honeycomb cells with a mixture, but it's not honey yet. You see, the mixture in the honeycomb cell contains about 70% water, but honey is thick and gooey and only contains about 19% water. The way to reduce this water is called evaporation, meaning the water goes from liquid into a gas. The worker bees gather together and flap their wings really fast. This increases the heat inside of the hive and causes the water to evaporate out of the cell. And finally, the bees seal off the cell with a wax cap. The result is beautiful, sweet, gooey honey that we all love to eat, especially the bees. Oh, yeah.
Gosh, that's amazing, Vitamin B.
Even more amazing is that the average American eats about 1 pound of honey a year. That means honeybees have to tap the nectar of nearly 2 million flowers just to make that honey.
Sounds like we humans have a real sweet tooth.
Just like you, we just flip for the drip.